Brought the gavel down on a local hotel manager charged with child pornography. 57-year-old Dennis Devlin was sentenced to 15 years in prison for taking nude photos of a local teen. WESH 2's Todd Wilson reports Devlin told the court he takes full responsibility.
Jane Warner Lee walks out of the federal courthouse this morning happy. Dennis Devlin, one of two men accused of sexually exploiting her grandson, will spend the next 15 years behind bars.
I think he's old enough to be in there for the rest of his life, and I think that's what he deserves.
Devlin was the owner of the Desert Inn Hotel in Daytona Beach. Investigators say they found sexually explicit videos and pictures of Devlin and the 13-year-old boy at his hotel in February. In court before his sentencing, Devlin did take responsibility for his actions. He apologized for all the hurt he has caused the 13-year-old, the boy's family, and his own family. But Warner Lee says her main concern was seeing Devlin go to jail.
No other children will be hurt.
The other co-defendant in this case is 20-year-old Michael Eamon.